Well, still talking education, the minister responsible for education, the Honorable Jeffrey Lloyd, updating members of the Rotary Club of Southeast Nassau yesterday about the digitalization of the public school system. He noted that in addition to school upgrades, education officials continue to work on fully digitalizing the public education system, as well as implementing online schooling.
These are smart campuses, so you can go there and do what you got to do. And many of the New Providence schools are going to be available at evenings with their labs and so on under proper supervision, of course. UB is almost online right now in number of courses and disciplines. And I respectfully suggest, except for some scholarship provisions, we don't provide subventions to tertiary institutions like Southern and Omega and so on, but we do give scholarships to students who attend there. But from what I can tell, unless you don't want to be in business, you're going to have to go online.